Now the big decision moving forward for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Who do you go with at quarterback? At this point, if I'm in charge, I'm going with Ryan Fitzpatrick because Jameis Winston just does not understand the value of the possession at this time in his career. He continually talks about how important it is, but he continues to have games like this. Four interceptions today. I think they're all on his shoulders until he really proves to me that he understands the value of the possession. I'm going with Ryan Fitzpatrick.